look out for changes to the skin, such as dimpling or puckering.